why we are together here. Yes, we are here to celebrate Diwali together as TG Tutorials family. So children, are you ready? So let us begin our program.
Good evening, Sunitans and all my dear friends. Wish you all a happy Diwali from TG Tutorial. Today we are celebrating online Diwali. For this evening, I, Anisha, and my partner, yes, will be the host.
Thanks, Anisha. I am yours. Yes, today we are celebrating Diwali. Diwali is a festival of joy and happiness. It is necessary to know how to celebrate Diwali. On this day, Ram, Lakshman and Sita returned to Ayodhya after completing 14 years of exile. The entire city waiting for them. Streets were decorated with flowers and lamps. There was happiness everywhere.
It is victory of good over bad. Does anyone know how do we celebrate Diwali?
Yes, Anisha, I know. We clean our house. We decorate our house with diyas, rangoli, and flowers. We also make sweets. We also visit our relatives.
Yes, Devang, you are right. Here are some of my friends. Today they will show how to celebrate Diwali in their house. Let's go to their home and see what they are doing this Diwali. We will start with Janvi.
Hi friends, happy Diwali. This is my grandma. Let's decorate it with diyas and flowers. Now it looks beautiful, isn't it?
Wow, Janvi, it looks beautiful.
Now let's go to Yashasvi's house and see what dishes she has prepared.
Yashasvi. Hello friends, I am Yashasvi. We have prepared karandi for Diwali. I would like to share this recipe with you all. For stuffing we need coconut, semolina, poppy seeds, sesame seeds and dry food. Mix this ingredient together and our stuffing is ready. Now for dough we need fine flour, salt and honey. Mix and knead it well. Now roll it. Lightly. Fill it with stuffing. Press the core. And cut, then fry it. See, my currant is ready. It looks tasty.
It looks yummy. Now let's go to Vedasthi's house. Oh, she's doing puja. All of you join your hands and join her.
Vedanti.
Yes, ma'am. Om Jai Lakshmi Mata. Maya Jai Lakshmi Mata. Tumko Nishadina Seva.
Say no to fireworks.
celebrate an eco-friendly Diwali this year. Wishing you all happy Diwali.
A wonderful performance given by my children. Once again, happy Diwali. I hope you all enjoyed.